Ladies and gentlemen, and the award for European achievement in world cinema goes to Susanne Bier.
Thank you, Wenche. Thank you for the lovely, beautiful words. And thank you so much for this award. I honestly, and this is said without any sort of fake anything, I honestly thought when I got the letter about this award that it was a mistake. And so I very, very fast responded, thinking if I respond fast enough, they can't pull it back, even if it is a mistake. And they didn't. And I don't know why this means so much, or I do, but it means a lot. It means coming back to Europe. It also means being in Berlin. And my father was born here, and my parents were going to come with me, but with the COVID and everything, it didn't work out. But most of all, having this real life event is such a proof of the resilience and the strength of European cinema that it just feels like such an amazing honor and such a joy to be given this award. And I want to thank everybody, and I want to thank Wenche, and I want to just convey how amazingly happy and grateful I am for this. Thank you so much. And I just need to thank all the people who I've worked with through all the years who has enabled this. We all think that the directors is the one who's the visionary, but in fact, it's the crew. It's everybody who is enable us to do what we do. Thank you so much.